It's as Kiwi as
LMP, chocolate patch, sandals.
What are we talking about? Beach life.
I'm Rosie.
I'm Hannah.
I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Renee.
And like most people in Aotearoa, we love the beach. This is our favourite, Waimairi in New Brighton, Christchurch. Sometimes we plan to come here, but sometimes it's a spur of the moment thing. Which is great, until...
Hold on, shouldn't we be wearing sunscreen?
Has anyone got any?
Nah, I didn't think we were coming here today.
I guess we should go home then.
That would be the end of the fun, unless there was free sunscreen.
When you forget.
Or if you really can't afford it.
Not fancy stuff, just effective.
It's really important because melanoma kills about 350 people a year. 2 out of 3 people will get some kind of skin cancer in their lifetime.
I've had 2 people in my family with melanomas, which can be a really scary experience. Hannah's mum had a melanoma removed from her leg. Renee has had an uncle and a granddad who have both had melanomas as well, so it's a very common thing.
And the overall healthcare cost is nearly $200 million a year.
So we think it would be a really good idea to have sunscreen dispensers at popular beaches, entrances to the beach, and surf life-saving towers just like this.
Just like how lots of places have free hand sanitizer.
We started by asking the Cancer Society what other countries do.
Australian colleagues, they do have lots of sunscreen stations about. They also have GST taken away on sunscreen, which makes it a bit more affordable. The work that you are doing as rangatahi, really great that you've got this idea, and we need to put a bit more investment in, certainly in the mass media campaigns.
We think places like these would be great for putting up signs to remind people of the importance of wearing sunscreen.
After all, you see signs about water safety, drink driving, and water quality, so why not have them about how deadly the sun can be?
So we designed our own sunscreen dispenser.
I don't think they should be too big and bulky though.
Signs too, showing slogans.
SPF is your BFF.
I really like the don't do the ocean without this lotion.
But this can't happen without funding. And we've learnt that that's up to the community.
I was wondering about sponsoring for our sunscreen station.
So with Fairgo's help, we hit the phones.
I could give you a gift card and then you could go into your local Countdown store and you could buy the products that you wanted. Would that help?
Yes, that would be a huge help.
It could probably assist you with the printing of all the posters and stuff like that.
That's amazing, thank you.
Okay. And we hit the streets.
We've got space where we can put up some advertising.
We also give sunscreen to our customers. We have a little bottle sitting here, so your concept fits really well into that philosophy. And yeah, we'd love to have it on board in the lane. It would be really great.
So we not only donate products in that, but we get involved. So we are happy to come and help you build them as well.
Amazing.
It's really, yeah. I'm really appreciative for it. It's awesome.
I'm just excited to like actually get building it and just get it going.
The next step.
Yeah.
What we were thinking about with the big sign is maybe starting off with a piece of plywood like this as the backing.
Yeah. Again, super grateful for all of these amazing people to help us out with our project. This is really going to happen. And it's all down to a community effort. And if we can do it, others can too.
Cheers!
Ooh.
Such a good idea.
Big brains in New Brighton, very big brains.
Isn't it that some of the simplest ideas are the most ingenious?